and regalo tunes.
Thank you. Thank you. To be here again. Thank you very much. I came from Okinawa, my first time Cebu. I'm very happy to be here. And finally, Okinawan people like to dance. So, let's dance. Please stand up. Okay? Please stand up. I teach you my Okinawa dance. Okay? Dance. Dance, Okinawa dance, dance, Okinawa dance, 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 Okinawa dance. Okay, again, one more time. Dance, dance, Okinawa dance. Yes, dance, dance slowly. Okinawa dance, dance. Okinawa dance, dance, dance. Okinawa dance. Good, perfect. Okay, let's dancing. The music, come here. Okay, everybody, stop.
Dance, dance, Okinawa dance.
Hey.
Thank you, Kuchirit, honey. I bet you didn't expect that. But I think that's a cool, a very cool icebreaker for the show tonight. Our next performers come from Davao. They were here 2 years ago to play with us, and this year they even had to spend for their trip here and prestige. And we really appreciate their participation in this festival. So may I call the Davao City National High School Guitar Ensemble.
Thank you.
the Davao National City High School guitar ensemble. For the final piece, they're going to play El Rally Carrio. Next performers from Quezon City, the Sparrow Guitar Ensemble. First piece, Dinhi Malipayon, Dito Malipayon. Thank you. second piece is Sinulo Abago. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Sparrow Guitar Ensemble. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Saint Scholastica Guitar Quartet. Playing their first piece, Sa Kabukiran. Thank you. that was Adan Adan. For the last piece, they're going to play a medley of Eraserhead songs, from rock to classical, and it's entitled The Circus Medley.
College Guitar Ensemble, and we would like to thank the Guitar Foundation of the Philippines as well as guitar friends for inviting us and for supporting us in order for us to play here. We would like to acknowledge the presence of the composer of the previous piece, Mr. Professor Ramoncito Cardio. Previous piece, and he's also the arranger of the piece that we're going to play. So this is him, so we hope you enjoy your evening tonight, concert tonight, man. And we hope you continue to support the guitar community here in Cebu. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. The Saint Scholastica Guitar Quartet. At this stage, we're going to have the guitar orchestra formed just for this event, with two pieces that were composed just for this event. Ladies and gentlemen, 2019 Guitar Orchestra with Maestro Michael Dadad, conductor. Please welcome Mr. Dadad.
Salamat. Mayong hapon po yung tayo. Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Michael Dadad. I was born in Leyte, but I've been away from Leyte since 1971. Moved to New York, came back here to attend this incredible moment of gathering of great talents who plays the guitar. So the guitar was my first instrument. It was my first love. And still, I still love it. And now I'm overwhelmed with joy how much the guitar in the Philippines have grown as an institution. I want to thank the organizers and the founders of the Guitar Foundation of the Philippines for bringing these young talents, changing their lives for the better through music. And when I was invited to come here and write a piece for the guitar orchestra, I was deeply honored. In fact, I asked my boss is my wife, it's very hard, if I could come here and attend here instead of attending the inauguration or the opening of the Children's Orchestra back in New York. So today, it is also the opening of the Children's Orchestra in New York, but I'm here because I love Cebu and I love the Philippines. For this occasion, I've sent in advance an arrangement of Mozart's Symphony No. 40, a classical piece written for string orchestra with winds and brasses. And today we're gonna just get a glimpse of Mozart, the first movement. And I also wrote a special piece which Reggie and I were talking about. I call it Symphonic, Design Symphonic Suite for Guitar Orchestra with winds and bassoons, and about maybe 60 guitars here. I'm very excited. We're doing the first movement only. I call it Sayaw sa Kalipay, meaning Dance of Joy. And the final one, it's a great tribute to the culture of the Philippines that we have a composer here, a colleague, a friend of mine, who's a great maestro, Jose Valdez, who arranged the score for the sinulog, which we all will play with everybody. This will, the stage will be filled up later on. So let's give a big hand to Mr. Maestro Valdez. Who are you? Sergio. I think he's doing something else, right? And lastly, but not least, I want to thank my colleagues from different parts of the world who came here to donate, to give the talents. And we have a talent from Mexico, Mr. Robles, Senior Robles, and an amazing flamenco guitarist from Russia who lives now in America. His name is Krisha. If you have seen him, you'll be mesmerized with incredible talent. And then we have Rodrigo Rodriguez, who is my roommate right now. And he inspired us with his rendition of his arrangements of spiritual music for the classical guitar. Don't miss to listen to him. And of course, I cannot forget our very own Monsignor Carpio, who is a very gifted, talented composer and arranger. And this would not be possible without the help of the Guitar Foundation of the Philippines. Dagang salamat kayo.
I would like to acknowledge Manuel Rubio, also one of our talents from the United States, and Mr. Bob Bassa.
My apologies, I had a senior moment. Okay, where's Bob? Takani, our Tokyo Okinawa dance, okay?
Thank you.
we would like to welcome the Sinulog players from the other ensembles from Cebu and from other parts of the country. And these are very young people here.
Conducting.
Francis, our president of the Guitar Foundation of the Philippines. Please, Francis, surprise, come here. Dali. Yeah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Always this is my role. And we would like to thank you for coming. Our 21st, or rather, second Cebu International Guitar Festival has just concluded. We started 3 days ago, and we would like to call on our foreign artists, if you can come over, please. From Russia, Mr. Christian Moryachev, our flamenco guitarist. You have never seen him, brought down the house last night of his flamenco players. Grecia here. We have from Ecuador, Mr. Rodrigo Rodriguez. Hey. We have Manuel Rubio. Manuel Romeo, and, well, I think, Monchin Carpio, our national artist, one of our marvelous guitar soloists here from Manila. We have Mr. Adolfo Timwat, our guitar builder. We have Mr. Vince Go, our recording producer. Come on, Vince. And he is the guy responsible for bringing over these talents, these artists to us for this festival. Mr. Bob Bossa from Brazil. Mr. Takuchi Tanaka. The Okinawa dance, man. We have Terrence Papalan from Davao. And we have Sergio Valdez, please.
Yes.
Last but not least, our constant inspiration, Mr. Jose Valdez, the one who arranged the Sinulog melody for us. Is there anything left? Thank you very much all for coming, and I will see you the next couple of years, 2021, for another guitar festival here. It's so wonderful, marvelous, and please support the arts. To support is to get involved, and we will be knocking on your doors again in the next 2 years to come.
And I thank you for your incredible patience to survive the noise everywhere. My gosh, I admire you guys. If you are doctors, you have a lot of patience. You'll be rich.
Thank you, and have a good night.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. I'd like to tell everybody, these young people, thank you so much. Ayong gabi. Bye-bye. Good night.